Hey Brian, let me take this one. By adopting more economical driving techniques, together all of us tanker drivers have eliminated more than 250 tonnes of carbon emissions last year alone.